What is good, folks? This is Josh, but my friends call me Jay. Back at it again with another video. This time I put my chain on, and you know, I'm not a big flexer, but I do like small accessories here and there. I'm checking out. I hadn't heard from Lil Pump in a long time. I feel like he kind of lost himself for a while after he went low-key for a minute. I don't know if he got caught up in some controversy or not, or if he just started doubting himself because he got himself in trouble by saying F Eminem and whatever else that happened that I wasn't paying that much attention to because I have my own life. But I don't know if he's sponsored by Tesla or if he got a free Tesla for doing this or if he struck out a deal with the marketing team. But this is free promotion right here. He literally dropped a song called Tesla, and I thought I would check it out. Let's get it. Tesla.
Send that bitch back in the Greyhound, she's an extra. Teach her ass a lesson, Lil Pump, the professor. Whoa. Buddy wore a vest, but we shoot from the neck up. I sent him a bitch, he ain't know I was a setup. White truck, yellow tape, he went home on a stretcher. Woke up in the morning, got a Draco on my dresser. She gon' eat the dick, deep throw the dick, I'm in her neck, huh? 12 bitches in my room, like I'm John Moran. Fuck a one, send her back, we got guns like Iraq. This bitch trippin', it's a Rari, not no Pontiac. These niggas trippin', this ain't walk hard, this a pint of act. My grandma just spilled my double cup, now she gettin' smacked. I took a bean in the morning, I don't know how to act. 2 p.m. at night and I'm still doing slacks. I got junkies at my door, they asking me for crack. On the binge, drank a pint before it was noon. Doing donuts in a scat, this is not a coup. If I up it on a nigga, bitch, I'm finna shoot.
You can obviously tell I really like this song. It's dope. Takes me back to when he first came out.
Money, gotta get clean, yeah. XDS, get Dracos at yards and none of them clean, yeah. I told the bitch she done fell in love with a fiend, yeah.
A Tesla. Send that bitch back in the Greyhound, she's an extra. Teach her ass a lesson, Lil Pump, the professor. Whoa.
Buddy wore a vest, but we shoot from the neck up. I sent him a bitch, he ain't know I was a setup. White truck, yellow tape, he went home on a stretcher. Woke up in the morning, got a Draco on my dresser. She gon' eat the dick, deep throw the dick, I'm in her neck, huh?
Boy, if I were to give that song a rating, I would give it a 10 out of 10. Not as far as like, if you're like if you listen to conscious type rap, you wouldn't like this, but this is definitely bopper material. And like, that's literally Lil Pump style, like. He came out with the type of music where it doesn't make that much sense. It's just something fun you can bop to, jump around to, have fun with. I mean, like, dropped it. Swing around clothes over your head, throw water up in the air. Like, it's fun. Like, literally, if he goes back to dropping songs like this consistently, he will blow back up and get right back where he was when he dropped Gucci Gang. 100%. Because I can never really consider myself a fan. I'm a fan of music. I'm a super fan of music itself. I make my own music. If you go down to the link in the description that says outro, or intro, whatever, the first link you'll probably see, like, that's one of my songs right there. I think it's Slow Motion. I can't remember. I hadn't looked at it in a while. But yeah, I love everybody in the music industry. They all inspire me. And Lil Pump is like, when it comes to like bopper music, fun music, something you can just, you know, do a little jig to. Lil Pump is one of my go-to people. I really like him. I feel like he has his own lane in music, even though people give him a lot of flack. Nobody in the music industry sounds like Lil Pump. Like, he is good for his lane. If he tries to step outside his own lane and sound of music, he sounds kind of weak. He sounds off. He's a little weak. But when he stays like right here, I always enjoy his music. Let me know what y'all think down in the comment section below. If there's anything else you want me to check out, say something. But if you made it this far, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I love you. Peace.